Today we are going to make cucumber pachadi. First cook cucumber with green chili, salt and enough water. Once it is transparent, take out remaining water. Use this water for grinding coconut. To grind coconut, add coconut, curd, mustard seeds and enough water. Make a coarse paste. After that, mix this coconut paste with cooked cucumber. For tempering, flatter mustard seeds followed by whole red chili and curry paste. If there is dry coconut, put some dry coconut also. Add this tempering to our pachadi. Our pachadi is ready. Thank you.